Oh, hi. Is that the only card? Alrighty. Three apples. I haven't done anything comparative to the, 12, 14 that I may have had if I didn't suck so bad. Oh. I was supposed to have something, wasn't I? Trial of Will. Two golden keys shall reveal the path. Oh, Lord! Oh, my God. Two golden keys. I'm just gonna. Well, that was nice of him. Oh, yeah, I opened these. But that door. Oh, hell no. I didn't even see that. Two golden keys. There's only one tower. Gank. No, you don't. Don't be eating it. Oh yeah, it was down. Can I drop any more keys? Oh. Okay. Up the spiraling staircase once more. Oh, it's tight. Tight in here. Okay, golden blocks, yeah. Two golden blocks. Ouch! Putting those in there. So what's up here? I didn't check. Place the keys of diamond here and cross safely. Okay, so just leave my junk in there until. Two golden keys. Oh, Lord. Okay, how far are you willing to go to reach your goal? Can you will yourself to jump into certain doom? How far are you willing to go to reach your goal? Okay. Journal entry 20. Oops. Ha! So I went in the wrong order. Wait, but no, I mean, 30 was at the top of the tower and I needed the iron ball. Okay, whatever. Journal entry 829. Being king wasn't enough for me. All I wanted was more power, and I would stop at nothing to have it. So I crafted a spell, like which had not been seen before. It took me years to perfect the incantation, but when I did, I was eager to use it. When I spoke the spell, everyone felt the world change. Every tree across the earth began to wither away. However, the kingdom was safe. As I saw the land change, everyone ran to me for shelter. My subjects cried that night, but I was happy. The dark magic that was woven destroyed every tree. Okay, so the only thing is that there's a path under here. How'd I know? Choose your path. Okay. Choose your path. We'll go this way. And of course. This one seems to be a little darker. Dead end. Oh, it's dark. This is a dead end. Come on, Meara, you're pretty good at mazes. You can do this. There's always a call. I'm probably going around in circles. Oh, hi. That's the same chest. I did go around in a circle. Just investigating all of my avenues, that's all. And I'm probably going right back to where I was. Oh, hi. Green cloth. Yay, another apple. Rewarding me from getting lost in a maze. I'm not lost. Wait. Yeah, I'm not lost. I know exactly where I am. See? Wait. Well, this is the beginning. Wait, yes? Yep. It's the beginning. I'm not lost, I swear. I'm not lost. I didn't notice that up there before. That's the entrance. Okay, that's dead end. That's a dead end. Wait, no, this is... Okay. Why was I thinking this is the exit? Journal entry 828. We used to be so close, my son and I. We spent every day together as king and prince. His name was James Woodsworth. He was a good man. Once after we came back from battle, James told me that he wouldn't know what to do if something were to happen to me. He didn't think he was ready to rule the kingdom. I always told him he wouldn't have to worry about that. Nothing was going to happen to me. That was long before my corruption, much longer before his own. For when he defeated me in battle and put that crown above his head, his descent into madness began. And now my son, James Woodsworth, rules above as King Darkwood. Being king wasn't enough for me. Dun dun dun! 3 diamond blocks, and I get a key, and all of this. But how do I get out of here? Dragon eggs. Don't tell me I have to go back. Yeah, I'm lazy. Watch it, there's gonna be like Indiana Jones moment and it's like gonna explosions. Coming up from behind me, and I'm just gonna go, ah, and then like run really quickly. No, of course not. Ouch. 3 diamond blocks. Where's the third one? Okay. I have to go get some loot. A little bit of loot that I have. And it's 9 seconds. Save here. So crafting table. I thought we weren't allowed to craft. Oh well. Path to the kingdom. Find the blacksmith. Woodsworth's last words. The path to the kingdom. Find the black. Okay. Weehee! Oh, okay. Well, it didn't really matter, did it? Hopefully it did. Didn't. Like how they're just all powered. That's my kind of thinking. Still, I mean, there was no blacksmith in the underground, so I have to go above ground? Hee! Oh, Lord. Ow. Oh, looks like... I guess there wasn't any safe way. General entry. Sorry, I saw that. Journal entry 827. We're going backwards. Journal entry 827. This is where my escape was made. I collapsed the tunnel with powerful magic, sealing myself off from pursuing guards. The path to the kingdom is broken, shattered. There is a way around the cave-in, but I dare not say anyone could survive it. I created a rift into another dimension through ancient magic a few years before I destroyed the earth. It was there I found the means to create a spell powerful enough to obliterate our world. After causing the cave-in, I used the dimension to escape the rubble. This is the only way around. Only there can the truth of who I once was be discovered. Only there can the path to the kingdom be found again. Every time I visit this tunnel, I think about James. We used to be so close. My son and I. Where's the path again? It's dark in here. You must sleep. You must sleep. Time night. He didn't get to sleepies. Alright. We're ready. Set difficulty to easy, medium, or hard. We'll set it to me. Set to easium. Me. Set to easy. From the younger years of Charles Woodsworth. Journal entry 101. This place is strange and dangerous. I feel the dark magic within the air. Perhaps I can find what I need here. I must conduct many studies and perform countless experiments. My subjects will never leave after my work is complete. Oh, I think I get it now. Oh, it's dark.